We're here today at a policy hearing to discuss some issues that are really important to me, which are access to childcare and early childhood education. That's important to me not just as a legislator or as a former teacher, but as a parent of two young children. I've been living through the challenges of the past 2 years in the pandemic, and I think a lot of people have, both in terms of access to childcare and making sure your children are getting everything that they need. So what we were talking about today, both from a parent standpoint and a childcare provider standpoint, are how we can make our childcare providers adequately supported because there is a shortage of supply and workforce. And part of that is based on the state's failure to properly invest in childcare. But we also want childcare to be in place both for the mental health of our kids and our parents too. But we also want people to be able to get back to work and be able to grow our economy and bring us back to where we were. And to do that, the solution is so simple, but it's going to require a real serious investment by the state in access to childcare. That will float both the economy, improve mental health, and will pay dividends down the line because we've seen when we invest in kids at an early age, the results pay off tenfold, both in terms of economic benefits, but also educational benefits, mental health. It just makes sense. So investing in our kids is a better path for all of us coming out of the pandemic.